Why do I feel like a special announcement is about to happen? Ooh, what's this? Was I finally invited to Super Anime Sword Fighters Ultimate? Pen pals. Wow, it's even better than a copyrighted video game franchise. It's a tour! Yes, you heard that right. I am going on a multi-city tour with some of my other YouTube friends from all over, and we're playing drawing games together live on stage, hence the name Pen Pals. We have Emerichu, Illimation, Ginger Pale, and Cool Man Coffee Dan. Technically, my friend Pat is hosting, but he sounds just like me, so I'm sure it's gonna be okay. I'll be backstage watching the whole thing happen. We are hitting these cities right over here. You should get tickets right away before they sell out. You get to control what we draw because it's improv. Anything can happen. I am so excited to be there with my animator friends, and I hope to see you there. Hey there. Welcome to another episode of Dear Blocko. First question up, Artso asks, Dear Blocko, what happens if your heart is twice as big? Would you die? Well, while having a heart twice the size of your normal one seems a little extreme, it is possible for your heart to enlarge. Also known as cardiomegaly, an enlarged heart can be caused by a number of things, including high blood pressure, old age, and coronary artery disease. Depending on the situation, having an enlarged heart may be temporary or permanent. After a certain point, having an enlarged heart can make it harder for your heart to pump blood. This makes it a potentially serious and life-threatening condition that should be addressed as soon as possible. I can only imagine that if your heart literally doubled in size, that it would be even more life-threatening and something that you really, really need to get looked at. You remember all that bad stuff I just listed? Please go see a doctor. How you go about treating an enlarged heart largely depends on what the underlying causes are. Treatments can include medication to stop the heart from growing any further, diets and exercise changes, and addressing the underlying problem directly. Deb asks, Dear Blocko, what happens to your body when you have a collapsed lung? Sheesh, what's with all the morbid questions today? Let me scroll through the other comments here. Oh, that is way too personal and gross. Okay, never mind, I'll go back to the morbid stuff. Anyway, a collapsed lung, also known as pneumothorax, is when air escapes from inside your lung, leaking into the space between your lung and chest wall. All of this air builds up and puts pressure on the lung itself, preventing it from expanding as much as it typically would when you take a breath. A collapsed lung is often caused by an injury, like a blow to the chest, a knife wound, or a misstep in a medical procedure. In less common cases, it can be caused by changing air pressures, like when you go scuba diving or travel to an unusually high altitude. One of the strangest cases of a collapsed lung happened last year, when a man in China suffered a collapsed lung after going too hard in karaoke. After performing 10 songs in a row, all with some challenging high notes, the man had difficulty breathing and was experiencing chest pains. A doctor's visit confirmed that his lung had indeed collapsed. It's best that you get yourself checked out as soon as possible if you have a collapsed lung, since it has the chance to rapidly deteriorate into immediately life-threatening issues, like tension pneumothorax. And now it's time for questions about me and my world. Storm the Wolf asks, Dear Blocko, how's your evil twin Mako doing? Yes, for those of you who don't know this, I have an evil twin Mako. He's just me with a mustache and an old-timey accent. Here's the thing. I don't hate him. I actively avoid him. But he thinks we're locked in this battle like I'm trying to stop his evil plans. I know you want to steal my magic beans, Blocko, but you'll never stop me from planting them and controlling the entire city! Haha! I don't want your beans. I have 20 restraining orders against you. Likely story, Blocky boy, but you can't defeat me with your papers. I'm going to bean this town up. What does that even mean? What does that even mean? So do you have any questions about your world and my world? Let me know right now in the comment section below and make sure you use the hashtag DearBlocko so I can find it. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on asking those questions. Keep them coming. Thank you.